Well, this is a 2001 Bounder, pretty large one, that I'm working on. And, yeah, I do work on other things besides vintage trailers. This one has a big slide out. I tore out most of the carpeting that went between, well, most of the living room carpeting. I stopped it. There's carpet in the front where the driver and passenger seat is, and it stops just behind those seats. I took the rest of the carpet out, as you can see here, and finished, trimmed out the carpet with that edge trim that it's like nosing, I guess is what it's called, carpet nosing, whatever it's called. Anyway, that finishes the edge of the carpet, gives it something to stop at so it doesn't fray. So I took all that out, sanded it all down, had to remove 10 million staples, and took out the sheet linoleum that was in front of the counter here, in front of the kitchen counter. Took that out, and it goes all the way back to the doorway to the bedroom and the doorway to the bathroom. And so it's all gone. And then I applied the glue this morning early, and it's been in here drying, and now it looks like it's about ready to start laying tile. So I'm going to start over there in that corner. I have to start there. It's the way I laid it out. You can't see my lines, but I can. There's one right there. And so I'm going to start in that corner, basically, actually one tile out from that corner, and go that way with it, come this way with it, fill it all in, and get it going that way. And then all these tiles along here will be cut, and all the tiles along the wall and around where I'm standing, of course around the cabinet and everything, that'll all be cut in. So that's what I'm getting ready to do now. I gotta climb through that window just to get in here. Well, actually I don't. I think I could probably step over to there. Yeah, I might be able to do that. Walk along the carpet, get over to that area, because I gotta start there. It's where the layout starts. So yeah, who'd ever thought of putting a VCT, vinyl composition tile, in a motorhome? Well, why the heck not? It's just a trailer with a steering wheel and a motor. And this is as big and the same age as the coachman I had. It's the same size. It even has all the same exact layout. It's just has a steering wheel and a motor. All right, so let's get started. Oh man, I've been working in here all day on my knees, and they hurt. My knees hurt. And yeah, I don't wear knee pads because they strangle the back of my knees, and then I lose all the blood pressure, and my legs go numb, so I can't wear them. I've got pretty much the whole floor done. The last part that I'm doing is the hardest part, of course. It's in here, it's all cut up. I'm down to those pieces. I think there's like three pieces. One little baby one, closest corner to me, and then a triangle, and then, what is that, a trapezoid? Something like that. I don't remember. But yeah, it's coming along. It's looking good. So a couple of minor details to take care of here and there, and tomorrow I'll spend the whole day polishing. But I gotta agree, the guy was right. It looks much better like this than it did with carpet. So there's the slide out. It still has its carpet, see? And it'll slide back in over all this for travel. But when it's open, it's yeah, nice and smooth and flat and shiny, and doesn't even have the polish on it yet. It looks good. All right, still got the metal trim to put around the door entryway here. And that's it. I'm going to pick that up a little later on today. Actually, I've already got it. I forgot. That's right, I did. I already picked it up. So I just have to cut it, put it on. I'm gonna get some wax on the, or some polish on the floor first. And while the polish is drying, I'm gonna do multiple coats today. And in between the coats, I'll get the metal cut. So, but yeah, I got all the tile in yesterday. It took the whole day. I got up early and spread the glue. See that white spot in the middle of the camera? I mean that dark spot. I've got to get a new camera. But yeah, this was a lot of fun in here, making all these cuts for everything to fit all at angles with round corners and stuff like that. That was a lot of fun. Of course, in here, this is where we stopped it, and I put that nap lock, gold nap lock there to stop that carpet. And for the bathroom, it goes to sheet linoleum, so I put a piece of metal there for that, where you can see the cuts. So it's all looking pretty good. There's a nap lock all along there. Now that's the slide out that will, of course, comes in this way and covers the floor when you're traveling. But this is it with the slide out all the way out. And then of course it stops here behind the seats of the front of the motorhome. All right, here it is, finished. Finished product. So we come in. That chair in the middle there will go back over here. It just sits there. Really a heavy chair. I'm waiting for them to get here to help me move it. But here's the new floor in the big giant Bounder motorhome. Speck of dirt here, gotta pick it up, throw it outside. So yeah, I hate it when dirt gets in here places, can't help it. All right, but anyway, here it is, new floor, it's all finished, looks beautiful, it's all trimmed in. Here we got nap lock for the carpet there. I guess I should shut this window. Yeah, all these cuts were a lot of fun. I put a piece of trim there to make the changeover from the tile to the sheet linoleum. And yeah, lots of funny lights on the floor from the sun being low. There she is, all finished, looks great. Hope they like it, they're coming here to pick it up tomorrow. That was a lot of work. It took me, let's see, I picked up the materials Monday and started it on Tuesday. And today is Saturday, it's about 6:30 in the evening. I just finished cleaning up, packing up all the garbage and throwing it away. And about an hour and a half ago, I put the final coat of polish on it. So it's looking good.